That one. Platter time today. Playing with this. It is a piece of camphor laurel. It's a crotch piece, so it has this nice figure through the center. Yeah, it should look really nice. And that's what I'm gonna turn today. Nice platter. And on other news, I have a new motor on the lathe. This is a 2.2 kilowatt three-phase motor, which goes to a inverter, which in turn goes to the normal power. So yes, that's my new toy. And look, it works. And before someone says, oh, your bearings are gone. Not the bearings there or there. But you see there are two rollers which sit in here. And the guy that actually made this lathe, which is also the guy that put the motor on, said the squeaking comes from these two pulleys. You can see where the pin goes in. Nah. Anyway, that's what's making all the squeaky noises. So yes, fun times. New motor. Anyway, let's get to turning this.
Oh, look at those colours! Wow!
Oh, sorry, missed a bit there behind your ears. It's like greasing a chicken. Now let that sit for 20 minutes and I'll wipe it off. One platter, made from camphor laurel, crotch, and it is beautiful. The figure in this is absolutely amazing. The smell is amazing, and I've kept it as natural as I possibly can. So there's the natural checks in there. Finished it off with mineral oil, sanded it to 600 grit. Yeah, it's a really, 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 really pretty piece of wood, and I am really happy with it. I hope you're happy seeing the video. Thanks for sticking around, guys. My apologies for not putting up a video for the last couple of weeks. I've been doing a lot. It's sort of a busy time of year for me. A lot is happening at the moment. And yeah. But, yeah. I've got a video now. And hopefully you'll be seeing me weekly or at least fortnightly. Hopefully from now on. Anyway, everyone. Stay awesome. Remember to be awesome. Because guess what? You are awesome. Stay happy, everyone. Bye.